Hello, and welcome to this two-part video series where I will show you how to migrate email, contacts, and calendar items from Gmail to Office 365 in 7 easy steps. Part 1 of this video series covers the first 4 steps needed to set up the migration environment. Part 2 covers steps 5 through 7, the actual migration of Gmail to Office 365. Okay, if we're all set, let's get started. In step number 1, we'll log into the Gmail admin console. Next, we switch to the users page to identify the users that we plan to migrate to Office 365. In a different browser window, let's log into the Office 365 admin center. From here, we'll change to the Exchange admin center by selecting the arrow in the ribbon bar. Note that certain tasks are completed in the Exchange Admin Center and others in the Office 365 Admin Center. Let's change back to the Office 365 Admin Center. Okay, we now have 2 browser windows open, one for the Gmail Admin Console and the second for the Office 365 Admin Center. In step number 2, we'll use the Office 365 Admin Center to create a mailbox for each Gmail user we want to migrate. Fortunately, creating an Office 365 mailbox is easy. To create the mailbox, you simply create a new user account and assign the Exchange license to the user. You create a new user account by clicking the Add icon shown here. You can also create multiple user accounts at once by clicking the Bulk Add icon. We won't show all the steps for creating a user. However, when you get to the Assign Licenses page, verify that the Exchange Online plan is selected. This ensures that a mailbox gets created for the user. Now that we've created a mailbox for a single user, be sure you create a mailbox for each Gmail user you want to migrate to Office 365 before continuing. Now that the Office 365 mailboxes have been created, let's move on to step number 3 and create a migration file. A migration file lists the Gmail accounts that will be migrated to Office 365. The migration file contains the username and password of each Gmail user and the corresponding Office 365 mailbox. This file can easily be created using Microsoft Excel. Once created, the file is then saved to the local computer for use later in this guide. Migrating Gmail to Office 365 requires a connection to the Gmail server. In step number 4, we'll verify that Office 365 can communicate with Gmail. Using the Exchange Admin Center, we'll create a migration endpoint. A migration endpoint establishes a connection between the Gmail server and Office 365. To create a migration endpoint, click on Migration. Select the More button, then select Migration Endpoints. Click the New icon to create a new migration endpoint. Select IMAP and then set the IMAP server to imap.gmail.com. Leave the remaining settings as they are. Finally, type a name for the connection endpoint and then click Close. Now that we verify Gmail and Office 365 can communicate with one another, this brings us to the end of part 1 of this video series. In part 2 of this video, we'll begin the actual migration of email, contacts, and calendar items from Gmail to Office 365.